Yo, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back by a new episode of Man of War Assault Squad 2. This time we're gonna play the Galaxy at War mode. We're gonna play with the Empire, the Battle of the Empire campaign, the first mission, and actually the only mission, the Battle of Naboo. I never played this mode before, but I'm kinda like Star Wars and I want to see what they were able to do with this. The game is loaded, so let's press space and see what's gonna happen. The Empire has discovered that the Naboo government collaborates with the Kota Rebellion. For this reason, he has moved his forces. Oh, this goes fast. His forces to enter collaboration. Kota has sent a negotiation of soldiers to try to repel the Imperial invasion. Okay. So here one of our ships comes. And sorry for the background noises, they are working here. And you say, details? Not that bad. No, on the other side. Ooh, he's even loaded. Actually, it was dope that you can go look inside, but I know it's quite hard to make something really good. Okay, we start to see some of the defenses. I also can send you a little forward. Really sorry for the background. If you don't can understand me, I will say something in the back. I will do just a voiceover. Do is low defense in case we get immediately enemy fire that we are able to repel it. But okay, I'm gonna say one thing, it's funny they used this mod, but they just used some standardized equipment like sandbags, trenches, just the same in barbed wire, just the same in the regular. Like in the regular. I think this will be quite some defense in here, and I don't think this is everything of Naboo. I think there's an entire other section behind this, just some deeper inwards. I think the AT takes really his time. I don't even know what the range is of those. Ooh, we would be able to hit this, okay. What's your range? Also able to hit this. Ah, now we start to see things. Okay, a little cheeky. That's not really how you should play this. We brought something down from the enemy. Yet now the fire, now the battle started. If you be able to hit this. Okay, need to bring some more vehicles in front. You're kidding me. Nope. Fair enough. Okay, this is also big. I couldn't evacuate all the troops inside. Because we already lost them all, it is not a good sign. And we lost one of those walls. Okay, I thought a slower port would be good. So. Losing quite a lot of men just trying to take this. Okay, then we lost everything with them. I can't find this bullshit. Even the helmets find this bullshit. Is our defense down? Please say so. Now even three decades in, now we just hitting the left one. And the walk is also damaged. Here's a man in front. I hope it doesn't good hit. Yep, that's good. No, back here. No, no, no. Just for the order. You can only strip to get a dead activity. Alright, I thought it could change the mission, but it's this mid squad. with also some of the with also missions from the Republic and Republic and Rebellion, I guess. Detail yet, but it's like shit. This is making much vehicles. These are family or not? I think so. Barely none at all. Okay. Is that in here? I hope so. Okay, that was just a brutal kill. I need to admit that, that was brutal. And I hope we're still able to complete this mission with one force. It's gonna cost a lot of man. Oh, why is the AI so dumb? Check all the yellow, it just might feel like the heaven lot to that. I knew there was something behind it. This is so unfair. It's normally. Yes, I got reinforcements. Good rewards. Apparently I didn't. Shit. If I kill them, I'm gonna have more damage.
Come on.
just pray. I'm gonna bring you close and you. I'm also gonna bring you. Just gonna bring on my reinforcements closer. This is gonna be the squad that's going to clear this. With 16 people, oh my god. I'm just shooting at this and not getting kills. Actually quite long, just trying to get in. Trying to fight him. I think most of them are not dead. Once you survive that dying fight, it's impossible to be not. Gamelord, the lost squad, and establish them in the trench. You can prepare to reach through. Second tank gonna stay behind him. Now the other troops gonna stay against the wall and wait until they can breach. Okay, or not. I will go through. That's also an option. Go up here.
Drop your weapon.
Go here. Man back. You have two soldiers. Bring the other one. Bring the other one, then we're gonna attack him further. Even they will change just the look of the images, especially the soldiers. Like some mostly you just have the same opposites. Yeah. Look at that. Next thing I wish they did. Here. set you up here. Here, I'm gonna set you up here. And take this portion and I can move you up. Here, if. Oh, really? I will still try to slow advance. Clear, yeah. You still want clear? No, behind there's someone. You can just stay back. Okay, that was the last one here. Next objective. Oh. You could destroy this part. Out of ammo. Oh, my bad. I have damage. Okay, now we're gonna move up from other bits. Stim flicks. No, we just haven't had any drill for a while. So when we clear the show, I guess we can have the episode and just make a second part of, you know, the city itself, the urban combat. Or just think really. Can I just stay here? Seems clear. Oh, the 501st have arrived. Allow us to go to fire. to 80. I mean, I love the 80 actually. They have such a big range. Clear. Oh, there are some muddy pines, okay. Oh. Hello from the side. Ooh, thank you. Thank you. You move up this way. You can stay here. A little further. Doing. We don't know what this actually is. I need one of my own man. You know what? I'm gonna save you, and then I'll see you back in the next episode. Bye bye.